When someone closes a door in your face, all you have to remember is when God allows them to close the door in your face, all God wants you to do is walk up the hall. It's some more doors. You just got to walk up the hall. Because I can promise you, he got a better door that he wants you to go through than the one that got shut in your face. That's a fact.